0 to 30 in 24 seconds. High speed, nearly 40 miles per hour. The Army's new armored multi-purpose vehicle replaces the M113 armored personnel carrier. It improves capabilities, protection, and tempo. This modern, highly flexible vehicle adapts to a variety of missions, including mortar carrier, medical evacuation and treatment, mission command, as well as general purpose use. It's been tested by soldiers, approved by soldiers, and wanted by soldiers looking to the future. But the time is now.